Well, it looks like the band had Moses there.